Today we're going to explore feminism and the women who hate it. Wait, that can't be right. Oh, it is. Is that a vagina? Is this why you got me to film here?
This week, the hashtag, Tumblr and Facebook page Women Against Feminism has gone viral. And unfortunately, not in the they got a nasty disease and will soon die kind of way. Essentially, what's happened is a large group of women have started posting selfies.
Because apparently our generation is that narcissistic. Can I have my photo?
Holding up handwritten signs explaining why they're against feminism.
And surprisingly, they're really ill-informed. I was going to say dumb, but as a journalist, I have to remain impartial.
Some of the popular arguments are...
I think women who are asking for the same rights as men are lacking fantasy and ambition.
Okay, wanting the same rights as men is actually quite ambitious.
It's just another trend.
The feminist movement originated in France 177 years ago.
I love my boyfriend and he loves me.
Well done. Nothing to do with feminism.
I love masculine men like Christian Grey. Tongue out, face.
Sure, those are some uninformed viewpoints, but the really sad ones are the ones from women who are obviously feminists but seem not to know it.
My sexuality is empowering. I'm not weak, and most men aren't evil.
Well, feminists agree with you.
Feminists think that sex workers like me deserve to be raped and murdered.
Feminists believe that you should feel safe to work in your chosen profession.
Baby, cool it.
I'm a humanist who believes equal rights for all humans.
Congratulations. You're a feminist. Really?
Women's studies expert, Professor Emerita Chilla-Bulbeck, said the movement's views were based on an extremely outdated idea of feminism. She also went on to say, wearing bras or not wearing bras, it's a misunderstanding of what feminists really care about. It's not where the fight should be. With women making just 77 cents to the dollar, Oxfam believes we won't reach wage equality for at least another 75 years. So there's still plenty of work to do.